Bana, they had game.
Yeah, sure.
Full time.
Yeah, sure.
2-1 against Alks.
Yes.
This was your game to lose, being on top of the table. How did you find it?
We came into this game expecting the best from the Alks as a hard team. And one of the most prepared teams this season.
Yeah.
So we also were down on tactics. First of all, our members came in late. That's one of the things that would not allow us to prepare enough.
Yeah.
So we started off in a way that we were not the best. And given that we also lost Nico,
yeah.
Nicholas in the last game, one of the full-time players, so we were unfortunate that we would miss him this game.
What, would you like to share some of the tips how you still managed to make the midfield solid, even with Nico missing?
Yeah, the midfield, we tactically put out three people. Two of them move forward, one sits in there full time to ensure that he does balance in and in the back and to the center.
Yeah.
So that helps the back to also prepare itself with space to be able to put out the balls from the opponents.
Defensively, we've also seen you've had less work apart from the few times when the Alks were pressing. How did you manage to get a solid shift in your back line?
Our back line was being supported by the midfield. So most of the time, we'd only see balls coming through, which we'd put away. And that makes life work easy in the back. Yeah, because your role is mainly to sweep out the balls that come through, to get them to the team up front, to be able to utilize.
Do you feel like you're out this time?
No, not really.
Yeah.
I know there is a hard work to be done to put our team back to its best performance.
Yeah.
There were a few things. We brought on Obex, one of our star players, but unfortunately still has an injury. He's not healed properly. So we did not expect the best out of him today. That's one of our mistakes, but we would have put somebody else playing that role. Because at times it's not about scoring goals, it's about doing the work there to be able to keep the defense on pressure and the keeper.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you.